Be right back. Hang on.
Just one new brand until they all woke up, kind of thing.
Yeah, sorry, go ahead.
Is that what's standing up right there next to the two? Is that an Asian?
The brown one there?
Yeah.
No, she's a Western Timberwolf. So number one, are they smaller than the average?
This big time.
No, these guys are averaging up to 7 month old pups, anywhere from a year and a half old to the parents that are 5 and a half. These wolves are averaging.
Hey, so no fish.
Okay. So are they like? I'm talking in comparison to all the other species. Would they be the smaller or the average or the bigger?
How it works, if you look at a map of, say, North America, west is always bigger than east. And as you get into the northern ranges, they physically get bigger again.
So the queens are the back, right?
Small food, small wolf maps. Big food, big maps, bigger maps. It's what they're feeding on. And you gotta remember, everything gets bigger. Your moose get bigger, your bears get bigger.
And as you go west.
And north. So gray or timber wolves can average anywhere from, say, 65 pounds to 200 pounds.
Right, okay.
5 feet long to 7.5 feet long.
Right.
25 inches up the shoulder to 43 inches up the shoulder.
Right. I've seen that.